are you doing the same mistakes which I had done in my weight loss? You all want to know which mistakes they were? Then let's get started. Hello my dear friends, here I'm watching Mom's Children Rupashri Naik, myself Rupashri Naik. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell button so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. If you like this video, please give a big thumbs up, do like and share. And my dear friends, do not forget to mention in the comment box your view. I would love to hear from you. If you are new to my family, then please join my family, Mom's Children Rupashri Naik. For more interesting stuff, love, fitness, health, beauty, and my weight loss transformation journey experience. So my dear friends, let's get started to see what are those mistakes. Well my dear friends, my mistake was that I was too much desperate as far as my weight loss journey was concerned. I wanted the results faster and faster and faster. I was having vitamin B deficiency. That time I had no idea that I am having vitamin B deficiency. I have made another video on the health benefits of vitamin B. If you have not yet watched it, please see that you are watching. And if you have any symptoms of vitamin B deficiency, please go to the doctor, get a normal blood test, simple blood test done, and see your vitamin B levels. Get it checked, my dear friends, and you can take the supplements which your doctor would prescribe you. Please do not take it for granted, do not take it lightly. If you are into regular workout, you should have your bones stronger. Calcium will get absorbed by the body only when the levels of vitamin D are proper. In proper amount, levels of vitamin D will be there in the body, then only the body can absorb calcium properly. Please, my dear friends, trust me, you have to take care of your health. Now, my desperation levels have reached to such heights that in spite of having knee pain, I was pushing myself, pushing myself, pushing myself. And then, when my knee started paining severely, still I did not give up. I said, no, I can do it, because I had no idea that I was having vitamin D deficiency. Then finally, when I visited the doctor told me to get the blood test done, and then my vitamin D levels were found to be too low. It was just 5. And doctor told me it had to be actually 30. And mine was too low because I was regularly into workouts, not giving my body even single day rest. I knew the body required rest, but in the entire 8 months weight loss transformation journey, in those 1-2 months I had become totally desperate. So I would request you all, please do not repeat the same mistake again. You need to be healthy, my dear friends. You need to be stronger. Therefore, whenever you are doing any types of workouts or if the physical activity is too much on per day basis, then you have to eat healthy. Fruits, vegetables, see that you keep balanced diet. Eat healthy doesn't mean every day you're going to eat junk just because it's your favorite stuff. Avoid junk as far as possible, especially if you are into your weight loss journey. See that once or twice in a week you can bindas, aram se, absolutely fine, you can have junk once or twice in a week, but the rest of the days you need to take care of your health, especially if you take care of your health by eating healthy, clean food, balanced diet, which you include everything like fruits, vegetables, carbs also, proteins, fats also, yes my dear friends, everything has to be balanced. This was my first mistake to be too much desperate about. Second mistake was, in the entire 8 months weight loss transformation journey, those 1-2 months, I thought that I should eat very limited. Because I thought like, now almost I am getting my workouts done regularly. So if I eat little lesser, then I will get faster results. But no, my dear friends. I thought like, it is really going to give me toned body if I eat less. I don't know, I had the knowledge that eating less is not going to give any results because when you starve, you are lacking all the essential macro micronutrients. When your workouts are regular and you are doing heavy workouts, you need to eat heavy also. Heavy eating doesn't mean you are going to eat anything and everything. Of course, it has to be healthy. By heavy I mean it has to be healthy eating, my dear friends. If you are performing workouts, your body gets, when you are performing heavy workouts, especially on a regular basis, the body burns those extra calories so faster that again you get to fuel your body for that energy, which I was not doing. I was taking it for granted, although I had the knowledge, I knew about it, but I was taking it for granted, saying it's okay, absolutely fine, I will lose a little more weight faster. But I was wrong, my dear friends. Then, after those 1-2 months, slowly when I started understanding myself and my body, and that I'm already into clean eating habits, regular workouts, and healthy lifestyle, then I don't have to push myself so much extra that finally my body is unable to perform regular workouts also. One more thing I want to add over here, my dear friends. You have to give your body enough rest. Yes, enough rest doesn't mean you are going to work out Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, just as if you are going for some competition and you have to get it done in 5 days. No, my dear friends. This is not going to work out. You have to give your body proper rest, means at least once or twice in entire week. Let's go for the example. Suppose you are working out on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Even if you give your body relaxation and rest on Saturday and Sundays. On those days, you perform your normal stretches. Don't do heavy workouts. This is especially for those friends who are into heavy workouts everyday basis. Every day, regular, you need to do your workouts, but that does not mean you will not give rest and break to your body. Your body needs rest, your body needs break. Please understand this, my dear friends. So do not repeat the mistakes which I have repeated. I want all my friends out watching me there. Please understand this and make a note of this. So my dear friends, these were the mistakes which I had done and I don't want to repeat it. So, understood? Well, now, where do you come up with next interesting stuff, more interesting stuff? So stay tuned with my channel for videos. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. And at the same time, please give me a thumbs up. Do comment in the comment box. I would love to hear from you all. Now, till we meet again, keep smiling, keep rocking. Stay fit, stay healthy. Love you, bye.